Hi friend, welcome to the Abstract Algebra. In this class we will prove a theorem. Let G be a group for A, B belongs to G. A into B inverse equal to B inverse into A inverse. Proof. Let G be a group under multiplication for AB belongs to G implies AB belongs to G. G is a group, so AB belongs to G, A into B also belongs to G. G is a group, G has closure axiom. Boy, closure axiom. Implies AB inverse, A into B inverse belongs to G. By inverse axiom. Inverse axiom. When G is a group, G has a closure axiom, also inverse axiom. A into B belongs to G, so A into B inverse also belongs to G by inverse axiom. Since A comma B belongs to G, implies A inverse B inverse also belongs to G. Since A B inverse A inverse comma A inverse belongs to G, implies B inverse, A inverse also belongs to G. A, B belongs to G implies A inverse all and B inverse also belongs to G. B inverse, A inverse belongs to G implies B inverse into A inverse also by closure axiom. Consider AB into B inverse, A inverse. Consider this. Let E belongs to G, B an inverse. Inverse. Element in G, then AB into B inverse, A inverse equal to A into B inverse. We use associative axiom here, B inverse into B into B inverse into A inverse equal to A B into B inverse. It will become inverse element into A inverse, A inverse equal to A A inverse, A into A inverse equal to E. We call it relation 1. Consider B inverse A inverse equal to into AB equal to B inverse A into B. We use associative axiom here. B inverse A inverse into A, it will become E into B equal to B inverse into B equal to E belongs to, we call it relation 2, combining 1 and 2, combining 1 and 2, we get here we have AB into B inverse A inverse equal to E equal to B inverse A inverse into AB. From inverse axiom we have A into B equal to E equal to B. A implies A equal to B into minus 1 and A inverse equal to B. We have from inverse axiom we have this relation when A into B equal to E equal to B into A implies A is equal to inverse B and B is A inverse is equal to B. A is inverse of B and B is inverse of A. Therefore, if we compare these two relation A into B into B inverse into A inverse equal to E, here we have A into B equal to E, it will be A equal to B inverse. So we can write A B whole inverse A B whole inverse equal to this element B inverse A inverse. Hence the theorem. Consolation law laws hold in a group, that is if G be a group then for A B C belongs to G implies A B equal to A C implies B equal to C. It called left consolation law. Similarly, B into A equal to C into A implies B equal to C. It called right consolation law proof. Let G with respect to multiplication be a group and A B C belongs to G and A B C belongs to G. Since A belongs to G implies it inverse also belongs to G. suppose A B equal to AC implies A to the power minus 1 into AB equal to A to the power minus 1 into AC implies by using associative axiom A into B A into A inverse into A into B equal to A inverse A into C implies A inverse into A, it will become identity element equal to A inverse into A will become identity element into C implies identity element into B equal to B identity element into C equal to C. It is left constellation log. Similarly, we can prove right constellation law. Therefore, in a group G, both in a group G with respect to multiplication, both constellation laws satisfy. Thank you, friend.